Mabad. No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail. Mabad. No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Huh?
Mabad, no craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
You
When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
I can't believe the Northmen are still putting up a fight. They should know when they're beaten.
Pathetic! How many times have we got...
Bloody fool! You don't pet Caragor! You deserve to lose that hand! You want to see how it's done?
Some see rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger. Yet this ring marks its wearer as a Lord of Gondor, the line of Hammerseer. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hammerseer's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring has symbolic significance, it is far more powerful than ordinary jewelry.
Hammerseer family. I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it. I hear beasts rattling their cages. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lotharion? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Him.
This elf assassin's haunting Nazgûl.
Come on, lads, get him! Yeah, come on, man. Never can have too many heads.
Reckon you're going to skewer me? Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Bruise.
Thing really. End results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Thank you.
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Did you hear that? This is the end!
Stay away.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spend many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome, instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more apprentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Wizards don't play by fair rules. Neither do orcs, but at least we use swords.